Hi guys, this week we went to Bearwood Primary School to help them with their fundraising. And unfortunately the fundraising is for a very sad occasion. One of their pupils, Brooke Levy, was diagnosed with inoperable brain tumor. Her family is going through a nightmare at the moment, and the whole community is trying to help them out. So the school organized that event, Sing for Brooke. We went there to shoot it. BBC guys were there. There's a lot of support around that. And I would appreciate, guys, if you would watch the video and help with anything you can. Any small donation will make a difference. Without saying anything more, just watch the video.
Brooke Levy is a beautiful 10-year-old pupil at Bearwood Primary School.
With such a kind heart, and she's forever giving to other people. She's just like sunshine. She's warm, she is so happy. She creates happiness wherever she goes and whatever room that she walks in.
She was recently diagnosed with an inoperable high-grade brain tumour. She is currently undergoing chemo and radiotherapy in the hope that the tumour can be shrunk. If that happens and that is successful, there is a possibility that Brooke will be able to access some trial treatment that costs in excess of £150,000 and is not currently available on the NHS. Her family and a whole community are fundraising to try and help support this massive campaign. This morning, we have had a group of Brooke's closest friends, a group of teachers, some parents and our school choir making a recording of Gary Barlow's Sing.
And we wanted to choose something that was representative of her and that was very positive about her and get all the children involved.
This entire community has been holding fundraising events. We have had local schools raising money, parents, businesses. Everyone has been galvanised by Brooke's fight and her story. This afternoon, the event culminates in 1,000 voices to sing for Brooke.
You are feeling.
For all of you who watched it to the end, thank you very much, and I hope my channel and my community can help this little girl. Thank you, and I will see you soon.